Appreciate y'all, bro. Much love, that's shit. Yeah. There's a nigga try to kill me. I'm bumping in the clip when the fan blows. Every 20 seconds, I'll be giving out my head. Investigate the joint, scam.
What?
Take him out to the phone, cause it's time. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's like,
somebody say,
oh, 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 oh,
took a look back, and he was right before. He began to fall squabble, no doubt. So I swung into. Now he was going down, but this wasn't no ordinary. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. That's a brief I've seen in my
sleep.
So we triple teamed on him. Dropping that. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boy disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the street. My hands are all bloody from punching on the concrete. Oh man, homie!
Oh man, homie.
I'm out of swag tricks, homie.
Get on board!